Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Spyro the Dragon. Sorry. Toys for Bobs. Unreal Engine. Hold on for a minute. I have to check something.
Oh.
Excuse me. Okay. Blow. Oops. Oh, metal.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves. This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Okay, this is the one we have to go through to do the boss. Speak of the boss, there he is.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Sneaky thieves are hiding out all over the place. Do me a favor and recover 5 dragon eggs from them, would you?
Dragon eggs, I swear. One down. Four to go. And since there's two in this world... Got your little blinker. It's two. Just need three more. Ow. Hopefully this area has dragon eggs to win the variety. Wow, it does.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
I hate those bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Fucker. I gotta supercharge that thing. Okay, no worries, man. Damn it. Thank you. Yeah, that didn't work. That last egg. It has to be in there because I hear it. So I need to get past that bug first. Wasn't expecting another one. Okay, plan B. All right.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
All right. Okay, plan B. No egg. Damn it. Has to be over there somewhere. But certainly in here. There's two eggs. Son of a bitch. No! Annoying. Stupid eggs. fat egg. Wait. That's a level. Duh. I'm going back. I just didn't want to do all that annoying crap again. Yeah, I did. I gotta be fucking careful. That's four. In other words, I don't need to be here anymore. Sorry this video is so long. Those hags are just so annoying to get. So I thought I'd do it all in one video. Maybe said anything about that place.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Nope. Hopefully this is the last one. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking jackass. Not in my ass. Swear I hate guys. Hate me. Fuck.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Fuck.
done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
Son of a bitch. Let's try this again. I just need one, and now I'm done in my last life. At least those things are gone. What? Just gotta get past it over.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
Either way, I'll leave in this area.
Spyro, for recovering so many of our dragon eggs. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
Annoying dragon eggs. Hopefully that's the last time I have to do that. Probably not. Knowing this game.
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
If I ain't mistaken, this is it. the fourth one. After I enter this world, I'll probably stop the video. So like, share, and subscribe.